Okay, so hey guys, I have so many new orders from people. I have like 12, I think. And I sent most of them out, so I'm only gonna show you two that I have right now. My friend Taylor said that she wanted pink wallet with gum on it. And on the inside she wanted a rainbow ninja unicorn. And it was two pockets and Nike. One, two. And then the ID. Which comes up in Nike. And then next one is for my friend Esther. I really like this wallet. She wanted it to be Hello Kitty themed. So, and she wanted her name. So put Esther and put a Hello Kitty and put a bow on it, E. And then there's another Hello Kitty. It looks like this from the outside. And on the inside is another Hello Kitty on the pockets. One, two, ID. And this is actually Seafair, so you can see your money. I'll show you with this card right now because I don't have a blue. See, it's green. And now it's red because the inside is red. So when you put the money in, you'll be able to see it through the letters. And this one is also very thin. I also have a lot of bracelets. People ask me to make bracelets, like this one I have on now. It says legit. So I have a lot of orders for those. I'll show you them. I actually have 6 right now. Okay. Hold on. Okay. So this one says dance. In pink and black letters. This one, she wanted a legit bracelet. My friend. My friend, another friend from school wanted one that had money signs on it. There's some green silver green money signs. Green, blue, and then purple, green, blue, just Taylor, and zebra. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.